Roxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rahm Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanner should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
Thank you.
lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Thank you.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Months of attacking Imperial targets, and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Vader teach you anything? You have so much to learn about the Force.
Stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
I don't want to do this, boy. I have to go through you to get to Vader, so be it. Put your lightsaber down, boy. Don't make me put you down, boy. Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.